You know, competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
Tonight, the scores will be settled. Tonight, it's personal. Tonight, it's payback.
And it all starts right now.
Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Sit tight for singles action coming up next.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
The following
we have one of our breakout talents versus
for
a formidable opponent.
Making his way to the ring from Reykjavik, Iceland, weighing in at 252 pounds, Jonsson.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Japan, weighing in at 241 pounds, the Dragon Warlord Hiro Yamashita.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
This match just might set social media on fire.
Oh, it's already trending.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Oh.
And he's heading back in.
Slammed with authority.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action. DDT!
Planet!
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Not even close.
Float over.
Oh. And a DDT.
No, there's the reversal. On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
A long way down.
He's going for it all.
Boom, what impact!
Takes him down in a major way, too. Going for the cover. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Surfboard leg breaker. Showing some quickness there. Escapes trouble there. Here it comes. He's got him. The end may be near.
Oh, nasty impact.
Can't waste any time here. Unreal performance.
That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest of his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
This next match might be every bit as good as the last one. Singles match on tap next. We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Making his way to the ring from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico. Weighing in at 197 pounds, Mortis Duro.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Pounds. The one.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
A one-on-one matchup, and
Corey.
I like this, right?
Of course I do.
God forbid we have a one-on-one match.
These two guys can't stand one another. I like the aura. I like the air of danger around ringside. Anything can happen now.
Yeah, this poor guy not only has to worry about his opponent in front of him, but the guy hanging out at ringside. There's no way this is fair. Our general manager needs to do something about this, and fast.
This is mental warfare at its absolute finest.
Was he just gonna sit there and watch the match?
Of course he is. Why would you doubt his motive?
Well, he should have bought a ticket then and sat in the stands.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Ooh, what impact.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Nailed it. Beautiful technique. Uh-oh.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh!
He goes for the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet, too early.
Look at this.
Vicious knee. Oh!
You gotta believe this one's over.
Avoids trouble there. What grace! Float over into...
Smart, attacking the arm.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He's on his heels. He's not careful. This could snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
harsh impact.
Ooh, you gotta believe this one's over.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Two. Got the reversal.
Three. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Whipped into the corner. Man, he hit hard.
Oh, wait a minute.
I knew this was coming. It was just a matter of time. Hey, there's still a match going on.
These two are getting heated up right now.
Well, the other guy should be thrown out of here. No reason to even be at ringside. And, oh, what a right hand taking advantage. You knew this was going to happen. The tension. The drama. This is electric.
Beautiful technique.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. This is about as bad as it gets for him.
Harsh impact.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Nailed it. That'll break you in half.
And a kick out. Dangerous.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh! This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, my.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Looks like he's starting to falter. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
He's looked great up until now, and it's a...
He could do it here. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. What a stomp!
Good grief!
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Uh-oh.
Watch out.
Tossed into the turnbuckle.
Oh, what impact.
Watch this. Oh.
He's looking at it.
Oof! Can he finish him off here?
Ooh, what impact.
That might have done it, Cole.
We've got a cover. Two! Digging deep for a kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Not today. Nope, reverses it. Him down
in a major weight.
There's the pin.
One, two. How does he keep doing this?
Not quite.
Oh man,
right point of the elbow.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a strike.
This one's over, guys.
Uh-oh.
He knows he's in trouble.
Here he goes.
Just wearing down the opponent.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys. Look out. That can break bones, guys.
Better be careful not to get disqualified.
He might have...
Neck breaker!
That could be it.
Can he finish the job?
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
When this guy's on, look out.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Oh, what a forearm!
That was dirty.
But can he follow up here?
And that's twice now.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
He's looking at it.
Nailed it. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He's got him down. This is it.
Two.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Beautiful technique. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
He's too quick for him there.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Harsh impact.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is gonna have enough to pick up the win?
Whoa, down he goes. Looking for the exclamation point. Is he done?
You can see the wear and tear that this fight...
Oh, and he finds a way to escape.
Wow. Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included.
Oh, man!
Sit out suplex.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I think we know what this...
Oof! That might just be the final nail.
This could do it!
Two! Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
How'd he do that?
Looking for a repeat.
You gotta believe this one's over.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
We've seen that move in many matches.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
No, reverses it. This could be it.
Boom!
Oh, it's over.
He gets him with a reversal. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Destroy your face.
Wow, talk about knowing where you're at all times.
That'll hurt. DDT.
Not so fast.
Oh, come on.
How can this be legal?
This could lead.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
One. Three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Look at him go.
Oh, I can't believe this. He ain't messing around.
And finally,
here is your winner, the one.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts.
What a great match.
The WWE is the gift that keeps on giving. Next, sit tight for singles action coming up next.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
From Rick,
we have one of the best talents on the roster today against an imposing adversary.
Who will reign supreme?
Leon.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
When I looked the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Boom, what impact!
And look, it hung up on the sec.
Get in there, ref.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's on the defensive here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that bump.
Looking to lock it in here.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. This can't be legal.
Totally ruthless, but effective.
Ooh, what impact.
Reverses that one.
Ooh, nasty impact.
He's not looking good here. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Head over heels.
Yeah, incredible flip.
Nice. Shut it down.
I'm going to need to see that again, guys.
Shoulders on the mat.
Only a two count.
Not yet. Beautiful technique.
I think I know what's about to come.
Oh, right in the face. Destroyed.
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
Look at this.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Close call.
He's starting to stumble here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Well, he had to.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
No early kick out.
And the match continues.
Wow.
Just unstoppable.
Uh-huh, it's over.
That's just great execution.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Looks like he's starting to tire. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
But can he follow up here?
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Shoulders down.
And the fight must go on.
Not yet. Too early.
He's playing with him now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, face breaker!
That didn't look good.
Look out, look out! This could be...
Well, that was pretty.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new...
There's a pin now.
No, he kicks out at two.
What a match.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, and it's a reversal. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Oh, right to the face. Here's his moment, Michael.
Here's a cover. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
This was another great moment. He's getting after it here. He's getting it done here. And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, Leon.
And there's your winner.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. Done with one and on to another great matchup. Singles action coming your way.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Making his way to the ring from Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, weighing in at 372 pounds, the Internet Champion, Kidman.
Byron, is there a chance he gives less than 100% here tonight, given the fact that the title is not up for grabs?
Well, if he does, I can tell you that he's going to get embarrassed here. Title match or not, you simply cannot give less than 100% each time you step inside that ring.
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. Oh, nasty impact.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Oh, an elbow drop.
He's taking some offense. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
And he's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Ooh! Well, that's one way to surprise an opponent.
So much damage inflicted. Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here.
Oh, look. Oof.
He's got the shoulders down.
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
It's going to take more than that. Harsh impact.
Avoids trouble there. Here we go.
That's going to leave a mark.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
He's stumbling some.
Shoulders down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's way too early.
And there's his speed paying off.
Nailed it.
He's on the defensive now. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
This is one of the more evenly met.
He's looking for the win. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Very nice.
Not again. Wow.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand, right?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Incoming. Here he goes.
Now he's got something working.
Oh,
what a splash.
But he's got to capitalize.
He leaves no doubt right there.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Lightning fast reflexes. Setting him up in position here on the second tornado. Boom. DDT.
Viking DDT.
Boom, what impact. Setting him up in position here on the second tornado. Boom. DDT.
Viking DDT. Oh, my.
Drop kick.
Hits the mark.
Can he finish the job?
He might have it. That should do it right there.
Two. Three. Yes. Takes it.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Check him out here. still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner, David Goldman.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight. We'll see if the next match can equal that last one. Get ready for tag team action coming up next.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster today
against the Click.
I cannot wait.
Introducing first, from Omaha, Nebraska, weighing in at 425 pounds, Ali Kerr.
Stay with us. We've got a huge tag team match coming up.
And both these teams come into tonight looking to make a statement, which means we might see these two teams do things we've never seen them do in the past.
As we get ready for this tag team match, Byron, tell me, who do you like in this one?
Come on, Michael, you know I can't answer that. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant team WWE has seen in quite some time. There's almost no...
Des Moines, Iowa, weighing in at 392 pounds, the Iceman, Cole Dixon.
Byron, how big is this match for these two teams here tonight?
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
Michigan, weighing in at 223 pounds, Ace results.
We're just moments away from this huge tag team match, guys.
And I don't think I've ever seen these four superstars more motivated than they appear to be heading into this one, Michael.
Tag team matchup now underway.
Well, that was quick. And these guys are not getting along.
Better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
You gotta believe this one's over.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Ooh, what impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh my goodness!
Mike tags himself in and we're there.
Oh, the animosity we were talking about just exploded. See you, bye.
We can't leave him by himself.
Lariat.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Suplex.
What impact.
He's not looking like himself here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a big...
And the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes, but I guess not.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
What's that? Mention of Gucci.
Absolutely planted.
Oh, he turns it around.
Oh, what a boot to the face.
Oh, my.
Nailed it.
He looks a bit off his game here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here. Oof.
Elbow drop!
He's looking a little weary here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Oh, nasty impact. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Penny predicament. Kicks out in time.
Not yet.
Got him caught.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
A striking blow.
He's struggling a bit here. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
It's make or break time here. He absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Devastating elbow.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
You can't teach that type of talent.
He gets him with a reversal. The shoulders are down. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Look out, he's almost there. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Uh-oh. Is he done?
Going for it all here.
Ooh! I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
He's going for the pin. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Too quick for him there.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Ooh, what impact. Goes down hard. Showing off some of his speed there. He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Takes him down.
In a major way, too.
Completely locked in.
Here he goes.
Such vicious strikes.
Wow, I'm just a surprise. He's got him covered. Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Looking for all the glory here. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Boom! Multiple power bombs.
Here's his moment, Michael.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Harsh impact.
Dodges a bullet there.
A striking blow.
Technique.
Here we go. Is he done?
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
This one's over.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Oh my goodness, crushing it. And there's the cover.
Two.
And an ear fall.
How'd he do that?
Looking for the finish.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He thinks he has it.
One, two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow, wow.
Oh boy.
Ooh. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
He looks for it once again.
Harsh impact.
This one is over.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One.
Max Handel finds the mark.
Oh, and the ref gets absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, the light breeze would knock him over.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
Ooh, what impact!
He's got him down! Is this it?
Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this.
Dodges that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh boy.
That number. Powerbomb.
Not done yet.
Oh my God.
A third.
Wow.
Enough's enough.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
There's no way this match isn't over after that one.
One. Two.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
When this guy's on, look,
he might have it.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Lightning fast reflexes. And now one more time.
Big elbow. That has got to be it.
We got a cover.
Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Nope, reverses it. Comes up big with the reversal.
Oh, look at this.
The power!
Power slam!
Good night!
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
And we have our winners.
And look who's here. Look who's here.
Why not get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on?
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.
Done with one and on to another great matchup. Singles action on tap right now.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today against
making
an imposing adversary.
Let's do it.
From Paris, France, weighing in at 256 pounds, Lazare.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Boom, what impact!
Back in the ring now.
Boom!
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Oof! Wicked clothesline!
The elbow!
Oh, my goodness! Crushing it!
He's stumbling some now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Got him up.
He goes for the cover.
There's the kick out.
Nice kick out.
Here he goes.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Can he finish the job?
He's taking some offense, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found it. Finally. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it! There may be no coming back from this.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
How could they get away with that? That's not legal. Into an armbar! Submission move locked in!
Not today.
Vicious attack. This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's
just inflicting so much damage to the body. That's what he was looking for, Michael. It took two, but it looks like that one should do the... performance.
The superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
And now it's time for the match we've all been waiting for.
Ready to go here. Big, big match for this young man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. Out of the crowd. He doesn't even realize. From behind. An ambush. What an attack. I can't believe this, Corey.
Well, believe it because it just happened. Trying to get the upper hand and the bell rings. Here we go.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Boom!
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Harsh impact!
A knee drop!
About dismantling your opponent.
Oh, what impact! Oh, look at the elbow after.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Boom.
Super kick.
He's not looking good here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
Ah, stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
You gotta believe this one's over!
Wow, that was a long way down.
He's got the shoulders down.
Only a two count.
Still too fresh.
He might have it.
Is he done?
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Jarring impact.
Going for the attack to the midsection.
Down they go.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
There may be running power slam.
Nice. Shut it down.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, nasty impact.
Looking at it here.
To the back.
Here's his chance.
He's got him covered.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
He's looking at it.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
Beautiful technique. Can he finish the job?
Here he goes. Shoulders on the mat.
Digging deep for a kick out.
And the match continues.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What are you thinking about some tag?
Nailed it.
He wants it one more time.
Two huge German suplexes.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
What a strike. Showing off some of his speed there. Just a step quicker, it looks like.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this.
Oh, and a low blow.
We don't need that. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have?
This could do it!
Too close for cover.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Set him up.
Ooh, what impact.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He might have it.
Powerbomb planted.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
How did he do that?
Going for broke.
Here he goes.
Is he done?
And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just pure determination, Cole.
Thunderous slam.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
And he's taken down with authority. He's going for the pin.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Oh,
German.
Establishing dominance.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And he goes for the pin! Two!
And a kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
Change something fast, guys.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
No way.
Doesn't want to be there.
No, this is too far.
I'm not sure I want to watch this.
Close your eyes, Sack.
Oh, the referee better get a hold of things.
That should do it.
A second time.
Oh, what a slam.
Can he finish it?
Looking for all the glory here.
Two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Remember this? Man, this was great. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Jerry Lassiter.
What a back and forth battle that was.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
That main event may have raised more questions than provide answers. We'll find out next time. See you soon, everybody.